Multiple Stop Asian Hate rallies are scheduled for Saturday, March 27th in Los Angeles and Orange counties in response to rising violence against the Asian American Pacific Islander community. A solidarity march is set to begin at 11 a.m. at Olympic Boulevard and Barrendo Street in Koreatown. Proceed west on Olympic Boulevard to Normandy Avenue, where what organizers are billing as a free speech rally will be held from 11:30 a.m. 1 p.m. Scheduled participants include Representative Judy Chu, D. Monterey Park, the chair of the Congressional Asian Pacific American Caucus, Los Angeles County Supervisor Holly Mitchell, Los Angeles City Councilman Mark Ridley Thomas, John Lee and Mitch O'Farrell, CNN host Lisa Ling and actress Kelly Hu. The march and rally are organized by the Korean American Federation of Los Angeles in partnership with 20 community-based organizations. Stop Anti-Asian Violence, Stop China Bashing rallies are planned for noon at Los Angeles City Hall and the intersection of Santa Monica and La Cienega Boulevards in West Hollywood and 2:30 p.m. at Irvine City Hall. The rallies are part of a National Day of Action, organized by the Answer Coalition, which bills itself as an anti-war and social justice coalition. Answer in an acronym for Act Now to Stop War and End Racism. What organizers describe as a community vigil and healing space to grieve and denounce violence against Asian Americans, misogyny, classism, racism and white supremacy, will be held from 5 to 8 p.m. at Barnes Park in Monterey Park. Face masks and physical distancing are required and double masking is encouraged. The event is organized by SGV Progressive Action, which bills itself as a grassroots collective in the San Gabriel Valley acting in solidarity with Black Lives Matter.